Welcome to the Hydraulic Press channel. Today we are going to crush some golf stuff. So we have these old wooden drivers and some balls. And we have crushed golf ball before, but that was quite cheap and simple ball, and this should be much more interesting. Yeah, let's start with the clubs. And here we go. So the wooden club exploded, which was quite obvious. And here we have this quite hard golf club pancake. The metal bottom part is also broken. Yeah, and the next club we are going to place in different direction to get different results. This was aluminium, but I thought it was wooden also.
That's what I thought.
Yeah, but it was quite a nice surprise. So that was aluminium pad, so it didn't explode as like the wooden pad. And here is the, like, I'm not sure what you call this part, but this is, it's quite hard. It's like aluminium pancake. Everything turns pancakes here. And then the balls. Very much the same. Yeah, I cannot tell the difference. That is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, we have this extremely dangerous lynx. In our hometown we have two ice hockey teams. One is in English lynx and one is battle axe. And guess what is our favorite team? Anyways, we have to deal with this lynx, even if it's not necessarily extremely dangerous, at least in ice hockey. Yeah.